Also hoping to make a big impression is 31-year-old factory worker Onkar Judge.
This means a lot to me today. I've never felt my heart pounding this strongly, thinking, will I do it or won't I do it? I want them to see the entertainer in me, the dancer, like some of the world already sees me.
I'm gonna make a change for once in my life.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Onkar Judge.
Okay, why are you here, Onkar?
Because I believe I've got what it takes to vote the X Factor.
Are you going to win?
Yes, I am.
Good. Who are you as good as?
Michael Jackson's, Daniel Bedingfield, George Michael.
All right.
All right. Here I go then.
What have we done to the world? Look what we've done. What about all the peace that you pledged your only son? Did you ever stop to notice all the children dead from war? Did you ever stop to notice this crying earth, this weeping shore?
Sorry, I thought that was a solid wall.
Ow. Wow, that's got to hurt.
It doesn't, it?
Oh. That doesn't... Are you sure?
No, it doesn't hurt.
Onkar, what the hell was that?
Wow.
My voice isn't there, sorry to say. Seriously, I am a true performer. I've been in karaoke finals without looking at the screen. And I've had 95% of the audience on my side.
I'm going to be honest with you, Onkar. It is one of the worst I've ever heard. It's crazy.
Okay, Simon, moment of truth.
No.
Sorry, Onkar.
Sharon.
No, Onkar, not this time.
Four no's.
All right.
Thank you very much.
And there's only one judge.
Who's that?
That's me, Onkar Judge.
Oh, Onkar.
Don't judge the judge, please, because there is only one judge. Because my name is Mr. Onkar Judge.
Well, that was ridiculous. Oh, and he's broken the set.
My ear.
And the set.
My name's Dawn. I'd really like to be the next Madonna. So lots of albums that I'd really like to stay around for quite a long time. I wouldn't like to be just a one-hit wonder. That's why I'm here today.
So, what's your name?
My name's Dawn.
So, just tell me a little bit about you, Dawn.
I was an apprentice jockey.
A what?
An apprentice jockey.
A disc jockey?
No, a racing jockey.
What's the funny then?
It's just different to somebody that was a jockey.
What's the funny about that?
Just funny, Simon. I just can't see you riding a horse.
Sorry about that.
Can I just look at the words?
Cause yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
I knew them when it came in. So tired of broken hearts and losing at this game.
Sorry, I'm going to ask Louis to leave the room. Louis, just go and leave.
I want to hear her sing.
This isn't going well, is it?
No.
Just turn up the volume a bit. Off you go.
So tired of broken hearts and losing at this game before.
Sharon, Louis, leave the table, please.
Why?
Because she's trying to sing Madonna. You know what? You two should just go next door and let this girl sing. I'm being serious.
She's not singing.
Go on, off you go. Leave the table.
She's not okay. Okay. You judge the talent.
Fine.
How would we know?
Is that better?
Thank you.
Good.
Oh, God, I couldn't stop. I tried.
Shut up!
Shut up!
Should we just go to the chorus? Because
okay.
I don't think we're ever going to get there.
Cherish the strength you've got, the power.
Make me feel good, oh baby, I perish the thought.
No, it's exactly the same. And Danny, you should leave as well.
Oh, God. So try it again, or...?
No.
Maybe not.
Hi, welcome to The X Factor.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Ottavio Colombro. My name's Ottavio, I'm 24, I'm from Southampton, and I'm a fashion PR student.
I just got to say, I love your outfit.
Thank you, are you 12? Think of it like this, you've got Cher, you've got Prince. Ottavio. I've got to stop doing the clicks, I figure. No, I'm done with the clicks. I haven't always been soloist. I was in a group with Bradley. Today's been the first time I've seen Bradley, and can I be honest with you, it's been absolutely awkward as hell. But actually, I've got to think about myself now, and I want to just show people that, you know what, yeah, I am different, but I own it. Oh, drama, damn.
What's happened?
I was planning on auditioning with my friend. We had a massive fallout.
What about?
Pettiness. When I enter the judge's audition room, I'm going to bring colour, carnival, entertainment, but above all, an identity. I've just got to show the world who Ottavio really is. Hello, judges.
Hello.
Sharon, you look amazing.
So do you.
I've got to say, you like the royal family of X Factor. You've got the king, the queen, the princess and the jester.
Oh, that's cute.
I love that.
Oh my God.
Oh, I love you, Shabin. I got to come up to the desk.
Oh.
You're just gorgeous. Gorgeous.
Just
you look
divine,
all stunning.
Divine.
He has the perfect look.
Yeah, he looks like a pop star.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, who are you?
My name's Ottavio.
And Ottavio, how old are you?
24.
Tell me about the outfit.
So I get my inspiration from toys. Yeah, I love like Kinder Egg. You know the little toys in the Kinder Egg?
Oh, yes. Yeah.
Okay, Ottavio, good luck.
Thank you. Hope you like it.
We come too far to give up who we are. So let's raise a bar and we come.
This is slow.
Oh, do you know what? I forgot that.
That was a bit slow, if I'm being honest with you.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I just...
But it was a bit boring.
Yeah, I do have other songs. I just want...
Hey, look, you can sing, but you are very theatrical.
Okay.
I think you can do an awful lot better. In a group, it'd be fantastic.
But you know, I chose that because, basically, I auditioned with my friend, Bradley. And we had a massive argument over chicken.
Excuse me.
Who is Bradley?
Is that you?
Yeah.
You said it was about chicken.
He cooked me some chicken.
Yeah.
And when he gave it to me, it's all pink.
Oh, no. You could get very sick.
Yeah, I don't want salmonella.
Yeah, I gave him uncooked chicken, but... And you didn't even say thanks, though.
Let me get this right. You work in an audition together?
We were, yes.
You have an argument because he didn't cook your chicken?
Yeah.
Now you're here on your own.
He's there, and I really missed him.
Wait, he's here?
Turn back the hands of time.
Now, you didn't tell me that.
Oh.
Still be mine.
Oh. That's all right, mate. Don't worry. He said he really misses you.
Turn back the hands of time.
This is very dramatic.
Because, Sharon, you know, when you feel that connection with someone...
So he's just talking about me, his whole audition. I don't want to go in now. No, you got to go in. Don't not go in. You have to now.
Why should I change myself to please others? You either accept me for me or jogon.com.
I just want to go home. No, you can't go home, honestly.
I'm curious to see Bradley before I make a decision on you.
That's fine, Sam, I appreciate that.
Do you mind if you wait?
No, I respect your opinion.
All right, we'll see you in a moment.
Ottavio, please don't cry. You'll mess that makeup up. Don't do that.
It looks like a birthday cake.
Let's just get the other guy in as quickly as possible.
Whoa!
Brad, so I want to see you.
like the hands of time.
Jaw. Pull it together, Brad.
Can I hear your side of the story, please?
I just... I didn't want to come in first impression of me to be like this, walking in crying, but...
Did you give him undercooked chicken?
No, I just made chicken. I didn't leave it in long enough because I was hungry, but then I gave it him and... Like, you could have said thanks, though, still. I know it's undercooked, but I still tried.
You still
know what
made
I mean?
The effort.
But he just got the plate and just went...
He's very upset.
Yeah.
Hey, come on. Come on, yeah. It's all right.
I didn't want him to be upset like that. I know he fell out, but...
Do you miss him?
Yeah, I suppose. Yeah, I do.
Look, Bradley, get yourself together and sing us whatever you were going to sing.
OK.
Now, usually I don't do this, but let's go and break it down with the previews of the remix. Now, I'm not trying to be rude, but hey, pretty girl, I'm feeling you. The way you do the things you do reminds me of my Lexus coupe. That's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get you to a hotel. You must be a football coach, the way you got me playing the field. So, baby, give me that. Let me give you that. Running her hands through my fro, bouncing on 24. While they said on the radio, it's the remix to ignition. Hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama rolling that body, got every man in here wishing. Sipping on coke and rum, I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby, I'm about to.
Is this a song that you guys practice together?
Bounce. Obviously I was crying. I don't know if that was all right.
It's still audition, right?
I think you're both okay, but for me, neither of you would get through as solo artists.
I think you're good. I think you will be great together.
Yeah.
Why don't you audition together? Will you do a song together?
I mean, we've got to talk.
Hang on.
Well, I do feel like I'm missing someone beside me, I think.
You're up for that, aren't you?
Yeah,
that's what you want, right?
Yeah, that's what I wanted.
I think you'd be absolute
double trouble together.
Yeah.
Yes.
Do you think so?
Very good.
Yeah, I'm gonna go talk to him.
Take enough time, rehearse it, and we'll see you later.
Just don't give him any chicken.
Cheers.
Come on. I'll get out.
They'll be so good together, won't they, Simon?
Who cares?
I don't. The thing is, pop music shouldn't be boring.
Bandmates?
Yeah.
Louis?
Yeah?
Apparently they're coming back.
Guys, how are you feeling? Tavia
good.
Bradley. Yeah?
Yeah?
Good?
We're
back. Back together.
Revitalated, that word.
It's, yeah. When you say it, I believe it.
This is one of Louis's weird, weird fantasies.
The girls are backing me.
It's all or nothing.
Good luck. On you go.
Here we are, guys. Here we are. This is serious stuff now.
Hello.
Hi.
We really want to apologise, but obviously earlier.
Yeah, for the dramatics.
We just get on with it.
This is an honour to sing Pussycat Dolls in front of you.
Aww.
Yeah, we're going to do Buttons.
Oh, so excited.
I don't know that song.
Oh.
Really? You don't know what number ones are then, huh?
No.
Oh. No.
Boom. Oh.
You just get on with it.
Okay, off you go. Do the big hit.
One, two, three. I'm telling you to loosen up my buttons, babe. But you keep fronting. Say what you gon' do to me. But I say nothing. I'm telling you to loosen up my buttons, babe. But you keep fronting. Say what you gon' do to me. But I say nothing. Baby, can't you see? These walls closing down on me. And the heat coming from this beat. I'm about to blow. I don't think you.
No.
Gonna go to Mrs. O first.
Bravo.
Thank you so much.
Guys, I thought it was good. I think people are gonna like you guys.
Did you like his diamond?
No.
What?
I like you two, and I'm glad that you've made up as friends, but, I mean, you weren't great individually. I actually think you're worse together.
No, Simon, they've got something. I'm going to say yes.
Sharon?
Yes.
Nicole?
I think you guys are better together. Yeah!
Yes. Oh, yes. Come on.
Simon, I'm so sorry.
We're different, unique.
Well done.
Thank you. Pleasure to meet you.
Thank you. Bye.
They're nice guys, Simon.
Bless.
They're nice guys.
2016, raise the bar.
Who's out there at the moment that you think, yeah, I'm just going to sack that guy?
I have my own unique style, but the person who I look at as a mentor is Mark Owen of Take That. The only difference between me and him is that I am really actually going to shine.
Good luck.
Right, your name is?
Ashwin.
Ashwin. Happy to see the girls?
Yep. I'm sure they'll be happy to see me once I'm done.
Good, okay. You're very confident.
Thank you.
Yeah?
Right, can I start?
Yeah.
2 hours of pushing broom bison, a heap of 12 four-bit room. I'm a man of means by no means, king of the road.
How do you think it went?
Brilliantly.
I thought you'd say that. Louis?
It was just very, very average. Everything was very... Everything was average.
What's your definition of average?
You.
I'm sorry, I don't understand.
It's called the X Factor. You don't have it.
No, I don't have the X Factor, but I've got everything else that's even bigger than the X Factor.
Well, the show is called the X Factor, which is a bit of a problem. There is a difference between being confident and deluded, and you fall, unfortunately, into the latter. No one would pay to see you perform.
I know a lot of people who'd pay at least a tenner to see me.
I know a lot of people who'd pay not to hear you, Ashwin.
Whatever.
Louis, yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
No.
Danny?
No.
That's it, Ashwin.
Oh, you're lost, not mine. You haven't heard the last of me. I'm warning you. I will be bigger than you. You'll be coming for me for a job, not me to you. I'm warning you, Simon. You haven't heard the last of me. Farewell.
Farewell.
F*** it.
Hey, hey, hey.
They have made the biggest mistakes of their lives. Because my name is Ashwin, and one day Simon Cowell will come begging to kiss my shoes for a job. I'd never saw that coming.
Major attitude, completely deluded in my opinion as to how good he actually was.
You haven't heard the last of me, Simon. Because I am the greatest singer of all time. Not the best in the country, not the best in the continent, not the best in the world, not the best in the galaxy. I am the best in the universe.
Holiday camp singer, Holly.
I want people to hear me sing, and not just at hotels, weddings, or at holiday parks. It's my time. My voice is big, it's powerful, and I don't look like the kind of person that would have that voice. It's time to show that off. I want to surprise people. I want this. This is what I am made to do, and I'm here to prove it.
And what do you want?
I want to stand on a stage and have an audience look at me and say, yes, she's different. She's got that something, that X Factor.
Do you think you can win?
Yeah.
Good luck.
Hi. How are you?
Good. How are you doing? What's your name?
My name's Holly Jervis.
And how old are you, Holly?
23, and I'm from the sunny Isle of Wight.
So who do you aspire to be?
I aspire to be me.
Do you think you can win the X Factor?
Of course I can. It's what I do.
Good answer.
I've trained 4 years. I've gone out there and I've learnt the art of performance, doing jobs I don't want to do. But it means I get to wake up every damn morning and say I do what I love for a living. Okay. I'm getting paid to do it. Look at me, here's my stage. I'm Holly Jervis, and you've not heard anything like me.
I've got the
what
message.
What do you sing?
Pardon?
Start singing.
Start singing. I take my specs off?
Yeah.
Whatever you want.
Here we go.
Bring on that pecan pie,
put some sugar on it, sugar, don't be shy. Scoop me up a mess of that chocolate swirl. Don't be stingy, I'm a growing girl, because I'm big, blonde, and beautiful. There ain't nothing about me that's unsuitable. Was it in the bleachers? Send me down a brain. When judges, you look like a hell parade.
Thank you.
Thank you, Holly. Simon?
Holly, your mouth is far, far too big when you sing. I mean, it was like looking into a cave. I've never seen anything so huge in my life. And because your mouth is so big, this weird noise sound comes out of it. It was absolutely terrible.
Well, what would you say to the people that employ me now?
Who are they?
A holiday firm that have a massive chain throughout the country, and I've sung over the years to thousands of people. So why would I keep getting employed if I'm as bad as you're saying? Please answer me that.
Because it is one thing being a singer in a holiday camp.
No, no, no. I'm not just a singer. I have to have this. This is what I do.
I was just saying, making the point, it is one thing being a singer.
Yeah, I know, but I know
camp,
you're...
It is another thing being a recording artist.
The thing is, though, Simon, I have to be given a chance.
No, Holly, you're not a naturally good singer.
To be fair, every single person, there's thousands of people we see, and they would all love a chance to come through, and you just weren't good enough, babe.
Okay.
It's verging on funny rather than serious, and I know that's not how you intend it to come across.
No, not at all.
Do you know what? Maybe you should take up, like, preaching or speeching or... Because that part of it was great.
That was good.
You sold yourself.
Holly, you're a very good saleswoman. You should do sales, yes. Telesales, something like that. You'd be fantastic at it.
Motivational speaking.
Absolutely.
I respect your opinion. It's four no's.
Well, we're going to find out. Louis?
No.
Cheryl?
No, sorry.
Danny? Yeah, you were right.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
Four nose.
Four nose?
Yes. To hear that I'm in the wrong profession. Thousands of people up and down this country can't be wrong. My agent can't be wrong. And I'm not wrong.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi, everybody.
What is your name?
Muchaneta. But my stage name will be Lady of Favour.
Lady of Favour?
Yes.
Oh. Like, do us a favour?
No, like, I'm favoured, I'm special, I'm a queen.
Oh, nice, okay.
Yeah.
And how old are you?
I'm 30.
All right, sing with all your heart.
Yeah, yeah.
When she woke up late in the morning light and the day had just begun, she opened up her eyes and thought, oh, what a morning. This is the day of work, this is the day for catching tar. She's lying on the beach and having fun. She's gonna get ya. All that she wants is another baby. She's gonna get you, boy. All that she wants is another baby.
Okay.
Yeah, my name is Penelope. Tengo el extractor.
32-year-old Spaniard Penelope has been living in Ireland for the past 9 years.
I'm very nervous. Very nervous.
What's your name?
Penelope.
Penelope.
Gomez.
You Spanish?
I am, yeah. From Barcelona.
So.
From
so.
Barcelona.
Barcelona.
Barcelona. Barcelona. Okay, Penelope. And what are you going to do for us today?
I'm going to sing for all of you, Over the Rainbow.
Okay.
What was that?
Over the Rainbow.
Oh.
Okay.
Somewhere over the rainbow. You very bold. You very bold.
I apologise. I don't know what's got into him.
Oh.
Louis!
What's the problem?
Oh my god.
Sorry.
Start again, please.
Okay. The lap. Sharon! Well, let me know.
Penelope, sing to me, okay?
Oh,
no, just look at me, okay?
That's awful.
What is the problem? Okay.
Oh, okay, we're starting again.
I'm so done. Okay.
It's a sad song.
Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue, and the
Penelope, do you have a second song? Do you have a second?
That's where you are.
Do you have a second song?
Yes, but you're going to laugh as well.
No, what is it? Stop it, Louis.
Fields of Gold.
What is the song?
Fields of Gold.
Oh yeah, please. I love that song. I do. I love it.
I don't know what's happened today, Penelope.
Must be very bad.
Just sing.
Sing Fields of Gold.
We don't get many Spanish singers in here. Are you ready? Okay, Fields of Gold, Sharon.
Fields of Gold.
Fields of Gold.
Quite a sad song.
You remember me as the west wind moves upon the fields of barley. You'll forget the sun in his yellow sky as we walk on fields of gold.
What's happened? Right. Sharon, yes or no? I'll come back to Sharon. Louis?
Yes.
What?
Yeah, I think I put her through. She's great fun. It's different. I was entertained. She entertained me. It was great fun. You're great, great fun.
Insane. I'm going to say no.
I'm going to say yes.
Oh, for God's sake.
Definitely it's a yes.
I'll take the break. Well done. Go and join the Abigails.
You're true.
Bye,
you're
Penelope. True.
Nice couple.
I've got to take a break. Are you crazy?
Huh? She entertained us.
You can't put her through to the next round.
She entertained us.
Can anyone explain what the rules of the competition are this year?
Entertainment.
Louis and Sharon, they couldn't stop laugh, so I don't know, they have great fun, but I don't know if it's good or bad. I don't know what you're saying.
That's entertainment.
Take 5 minutes.
Oh!
Sharon, I've never seen you laugh ever that much. Ever, ever, ever.
Sound like a little woman.
Oh, that was fantastic.
I'm resigning. I can't do this anymore with those two.
You all right? And who have we got here?
Anton and Seb.
And Seb.
And what makes you different from everyone else in the charts today?
Well, we've got our own style, but if we had to say one, it would probably be like P. Diddy and Usher.
OK.
But he sounds, when he sings on his own, he sounds like a bit like Rick Astley as well.
Right.
So okay. P. Diddy, Usher and Rick Astley.
Kind of, yeah.
OK, it's a good mix.
And guys, presume you think you can win. What happens when you win? What's the next stage?
Well, we want to be worldwide selling artists.
Okay, off you go.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 mysterious girl, move your body close to mine.
Come on, move your body. Come on, move your body.
I stop and stare at you, walking on the shore. I try to concentrate, my mind wants to explore.
To explore.
The tropical scene of you takes me up above. And girl, when I look at you, oh, I fall in love. No doubt you look so fine.
Whoa.
Girl, I wanna make you mine.
Yeah, come on.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
The woman that I love.
No doubt you're my only man.
Whoa.
Who can love you like I can?
Yeah, man.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
Where do I start? I mean, it's more like Anton Deaf. It's just...
Come on, Simon.
Oh, guys, come on.
Come on, we know we're good enough, Simon. No disrespect, but we've heard we're pretty good.
Look, Anton, Seb, I mean, it was just crazy bad.
With this chance, we will prove to you.
We will prove to you.
We're different.
We can get better.
We're different.
You are different.
We've never had anything like this on the show before.
Absolutely, we've heard nothing like this.
All right, Louis, yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
Yeah, no, I don't think you're right for this.
Please give us a chance.
Guys?
Come on.
Guys, it's a no.
Sing it through mine. Sing it.
You're the reason I go on in life, yeah. Better to have lost
okay. You can't sing well enough.
Sing if you were mine.
Oh, for God's sake, it's a
I'm
no.
I'm sorry, Simon, but he's a good singer.
No!
Can't take no for answer.
Guys, you've got
Enrique
to leave.
Enrique Hero or If You Were Mine. Just choose which song would
you've
you
got to leave.
I guess it's over.
Hi, my name's Honey G and I'm a genuine urban artist. I was brought up around classical music with piano and guitar, but most of the stuff that I do now is urban music, the street style.
I'm the kind of G the little homies wanna be like on my knees in the night, saying prayers in the streetlight.
Urban music is about being real, true to the game. You know, I'm not any Tom, Dick or Harry. I'm a natural born performer. I'm the real deal, the real McCoy. You know, we've seen people like Jay-Z, Nicki Minaj, Drake coming through big time. But yeah, there's obviously room for a new breakthrough artist, especially someone as unique as myself. I'm different, you know, keep it real. I'm down, that's what I'm down with.
Honey G.
Honey G?
Yeah.
I love it.
Bring it on, let's do this.
I don't want to not wait any longer. Get in there. Yeah, that way.
This way?
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
Hi. How are you?
Wonderful. How are you?
Good, thanks. Surviving.
Yeah. Okay, what is your name?
My name's Honey G.
Honey G?
Sweet like Honey G.
So what's your real name?
Anna Georgette Guilford.
And how old are you?
I'm 35.
And where are you from?
North Wheezy. Northwest London, in Harrow.
OK.
North Wheezy, yeah.
So representing the Harrow.
At the moment, I'm representing for the X Factor Massive at the moment.
OK, Honey G.
Good luck.
Have fun.
OK. H to the O to the N to the E to the Y to the G, it's Honey G. H to the O to the N to the E to the Y to the G, it's Honey G. When I say honey, you say G. Honey
G.
Honey
G.
When I say honey, you say G. Honey
G.
Honey
G.
Check it to wreck it, let's begin. Party on, party people, let me hear some noise. Honey G's in the house, let me hear some noise. Let me hear some noise.
Oh, yeah!
Is it worth it? Let me work it. I put my thing down, flip it and reverse it. It's nerf if the bit the fine bag. It's nerf the bit the fine bag. If you got a big, let me search it. Find out how much you wanna work it. It's nerf the bit the fine bag. It's nerf the bit the fine bag.
Yeah.
See my hips and my tips go cha. See my ass and my lips go cha. I lost a few pounds off my waist for ya. But the kind of beat that go rat. Work it. I need a glass of water. Boy, oh boy, it's good to serve that. If you work it, let me work it. I put my thing down, flip it and reverse it. It's nerf dippy dippy dine dip. It's nerf dippy dippy dine dip. If you got a big, let me search it. Work it. It's nerf dippy dippy dine dip. It's nerf dippy dippy dine dip. If
you're a fly gal, get your nails done. Get a pedicure, get your hair did.
Yes, yes.
Yes.
Sharon?
Yes, darling?
I never knew you were into this urban stuff.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Oh, yeah, I'm down.
I'm down.
So, what did you say, guys?
Well, I don't quite know what to say.
I do.
What does your mum think about this?
Some of my tracks have got swearing on them. My mum doesn't like that, but apart from that, she's down with me.
Make it stop.
You look like you're having a nervous breakdown over there.
I was so uncomfortable. That shouldn't happen. You shouldn't be doing that.
Aww. Come on, guys, you gotta feel me.
Did you say we have to feel you?
Yeah, you gotta
I don't
feel
want
me
to feel you. I felt you and I don't want to feel you again. Getting jiggy
with it. Nicole, did you enjoy it?
You in?
Yeah, I was feeling it.
Thank you.
I love it.
Please, please, just end.
Are we going to vote? Sharon, yes or no?
Yes!
Thank you!
Well, listen, honey, I'm going to say yes.
Thank you so much.
Simon?
I'm not included.
Good.
Make your own mind up.
Honey G, because I love him so much...
What'd you say?
I'm going to say yes.
Thank you!
Yes!
Thank you!
Oh, my God. He is done with it.
Yeah, see you at boot camp.
See you at boot camp.
Oh, my God.
Laters.
Laters.
Yes! Come on!
What are you thinking?
And I hope she's in his category.
That's what we're talking about, Honey G. Right there.
Yes, we did it. We shut it down, right man. There. We shut it down.
You lot are crazy.
At boot camp, you will see a bit of Honey G.
Hello, everyone.
Hi. Love your eyeshadow.
Oh, thank you.
What is your name?
My name is Fabiola.
Fabiola. And what brings you here today?
I'm going to be continuing on and on and on and on as a woman.
Oh, I like that way of thinking.
You mean you want to be on the show forever?
Yes.
So did Louis. Good luck.
Is this the intro? What is she singing?
Thank you.